Until we meet again, a brilliantly fast colt comes into the Breeders' Crown riding the crest of an 8-race win streak, including a victory over Frello Crown contender right-hand man last week right here at Pompano. Earlier this summer, he showed flashy speed in winning an elimination of the Litttle at Springfield, Illinois.